buddy. We're back.
Yeah. I had to stop doing important editing because Anthony was about to fall asleep.
We interrupt this broadcast. Oh, yeah. Copyright Central.
Yo, how many people are going to take credit for this video?
Katie Curran here, live from the corner of Brian and Anchors Deep, reporting on recent sightings of sharks near the reef. What's the average fish on the street think? Let's find out. You, sir, what do you think about sharks near the reef?
Sharks where?
Does the idea of sharks near the city scare you?
Who's scared? Sharks not. Sharks don't scare me. Bring them on. Show them who's scared. I'll show you what I do to a shark, because you know, that's what it's all about. This right here.
Hardest part of the game.
This is the part of our childhood.
Look at the crazy moving arrows. Press the button.
So happy.
I remember these words. Oh my god.
Jig good, buddy.
Yup, this.
Alright, let's do this. 100% correct. This is horrible.
Can't touch this.
D-pad? Uh-huh. Can't touch this.
Sorry for the lack of talk, but I'm just remembering
how hard this shit was.
Yeah,
it's pretty hard still.
Anthony moves to see it in the losing screen is what I remember. I'll let you take another turn.
Now you can take the next turn. You have to do it perfectly. You have to actually get like perfectly in the circle thing.
The video game.
Yo, sound the bell, school is in session. Give me a song, a rhythm, make them sweat. That's what I give them now. They know, they talk about the hammer, they talk about the subject. And tight, singles are set.
Gameplay.
Whoever made this game just played a bunch of games and took little bits.
He went to Chuck E. Cheese.
Break it down. Ah, yeah. I remember being at this point. You're losing?
Yeah. She sucks dick, man.
How could I not remember her going like that? Holy shit.
Because she sucks dick. Alright, your turn. I don't fucking want
to
do
it. You know what? Okay, fine.
You're going to bring back my childhood trauma.
Alright.
Where's the other way?
No. It's time for me to talk. You're not going to talk anyway. Try to get the 100% success. But don't lose an eyeball over it if you
Katie
can't do
Curran
it.
Katy Perry. Katie Perry. Oh! Ryan and Anchors Deep reporting on recent sightings of sharks near the reef. What's the average fish on the street?
Skip the shit, man.
Hey, look at the crazy moving arrows!
Crazy moving arrows! Nance Dance Revolution! But that's copyright! So, crazy moving arrows, so.
I'm not gonna be able to play looking at his.
You can't touch this.
Look at fucking Oscar. Look at Will Fish, man.
You can't touch this.
Oh, Will Fish.
Alright!
You can't touch this.
Under the Sea Shokio.
You can't touch this.
Oh. Alright, so, let me tell you. When we beat this game, there's gonna be a credits list. So that means that all the people in that office agreed that this is a good idea for a game. Shit is worse than Flappy Bird. You are on fire, man. So yep, this is great. shit used to be hard as fuck, man. Mega, this was almost unbeatable. But now it's just like lasting too long. Go up to back. Get all them skills, man. I mean, I like the level up sound effect a lot. What's that? Take for you? Oh god, he lip synced. Shocks mess with this. I just can't touch this. You better go hide, boy. You know it. Fly out here. Tail between that bridge and the bell. School's back in. Break it down. Oh, phase two. And no, I hate that they pretend to have feet. Stop. Have a time. Oh, yes. This is. Wow, this is fucking. Shit is. This shit is fucking overstaying its welcome. Implying it was welcome, but. No, it was something. Now I feel like nothing. Stop, hammer time. Yeah, but like, the scariest part is the fucking how high the numbers could go. Like, they give you 5 digits. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh. So yeah, if this video stays up, that'll be a shocker. Look at this shit. 7 minutes of this fucking gay song. This horrible dance. I ain't doing this. No, I'm not. Just kidding. I am, but I'm not supporting this. It's over, right? Oh. So yeah, the three of them just gangbang the shit out of her. How many did you miss? You missed like 50. One day. Press A. We're out of here.
This is a part of our childhood.
Press A.
Ring the bell. School's back. Late for work again, Oscar. You better be at the wash by the time I get there.
Boom! Fuck, skipped work to dance.
Yeah, you.
Shout fucker right in the pussy.
The fish and the furious. Oh. So who's gonna die?
Chapter 4. Alright, this is the end of the recording. The rest will be
really?
Tomorrow.
You don't wanna play this no more?
Remember, if you record too long, what happens?
What happened? Oh no, this is only 8 minutes, dude.
Oh, it's only been 8 minutes?
Yeah. Makes me wish I passed my driver's test. Alright, so you gotta press L and R. You go quick, man. No, when you gotta. When you have to. Let's go quick. Go. Throw the bubbles, man. It looks cooler. What? He said, hey, this taxi's license is expired. Oh, I love that part of the song. Yep. It was me, Yu-Gi-Oh, and Mom that played through this part, and Mom left like really quick. And I remember that that song stuck in my mind. I don't know if Gia got to beat this part. You're still ahead of the guy. Oh, that's just like the trail of where to go. Fucking love that part of the song. You're not completely ahead of him though. Look at the map. The upper tick. Nah, you're ahead of him. Come on, you can do it. Who's that? Oh. L. Told you to press L. No, but you did it too late. And not me, the game said so. What? What? Oh, 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 oh. Oh, oh. Does this feel weird or clunky at all? It actually functions. What? Alright, you made it. Yeah, buddy. You win! Yeah, I beat my boss to work. I get fired because he's like, oh, you're racing faster than me. Alright. Press A, man. We got enough for one more. Oh, the fuck is this? Oh. Okay. The lack of sound.
I remember this part when this game bothered me when I was little.
Working at the car wash.
No, not this song or anything. It's one part of the game. Alright. You know, the movie's old as fucks, but spoiler warning anyway.
Oscar! Where is it? Every time I need him, nowhere to be found.
Oh, man. Gotta punch in without old Sykes seeing me.
Wait for work again? Don't let the guy see you before you punch in.
Yep, I remember him telling me this too. Also, why is he everywhere?
Okay. Maybe Oscar's fucking cool. I am nowhere. What is this shit? I did it! I think we have enough for one more. I did the elite mission.
Looks like Angie covered for me again.
Yep, so hey, it's Oscar, thinking that he was there the whole time. A whale of a time. That's Angie from fucking George Lopez. Angie was a hot bitch in George Lopez? You remember?
100% success.
Oh, it's another dancing one.
Does he have a way with the ladies? More like the ladies have their way with him.
He's always trying to schmooze the women, but they end up wrapping him around their flippers. The lady turtles at the whale wash have this thing going where he shows them new dance moves and they giggle like a bunch of giddy schoolfish.
Speaking of which...
Yeah, you want this turn?
Oh, da-da-da-da. Yeah, that's the car wash song.
Good?
It's so... so alive. This game fucking sucks. No. Cause then the video gets taken down. This shit is hard. Cause Donkey Konga is natural. This is underwater. Yeah, this is the shit that mom wants to wake up to. Like that's how you clutch this fucking game right here. I'm just. Working at the car wash. Hey, car wash. Hey, 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 this is a freestyle. Oscar the fish smells like fish, cause he's a fish. Yeah, yeah, I cook him as a dish, cause he's a fucking fish, and I'm gonna fry him, cause no one is gonna. Hey, 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 Flipping and flopping is what I do when I'm hopping. Oh, 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 finish the rhyme. You ain't gonna. Yeah, this is for you ladies out there. Bitches. For all the women that I make wet out there, this is for you. Bitches, 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 bitches. Yeah, this is how we do this shit. I'm just mashing a fucking D-pad. Doesn't matter, cause I'm so fab. Did that even rhyme? No, it didn't. But guess what? Yeah, I wanna see Akira's face. I want a gift for this shit, but no one likes this game. Neither do I. But you know what? I'm alright with it. Cause it's funny as fuck to play when you got a friend. Or if you got a friend, you don't really got a friend. It's actually your brother. I'm gonna bring this shit. Yeah, I'm rapping. Yeah, Danny doesn't have to say shit. Cause he likes to talk shit. He smells
like a dick.
Fucking
piece of shit.
Danny, you're a bitch. It's called magic. Oh. Yeah, I don't care. My overall percentage. Hey, right back at you, buddy. Alright, now it's about that time.
Hey, girl, what up? Thanks for punching me in again.
Oscar, Sykes is furious. He's got Ernie and Bernie looking all over for you. You gotta get to his office before they take you there the hard way.
Hey, no problem. I'm on it.
Oh, yeah, I was about to complain about something in the movie. Oh, yeah, the spoiler alert. All right, so in the movie, you remember how Oscar's fucking pussy and can't fight the shark shit, right?
Yeah.
Well, in this game, wait till you see. I'm pretty sure you remember it.
I think I do. Alright, you can pop 20 soap bubbles. Okay, this is like between a fluke and a hard place. So guess what? We're not doing this because this looks hard.
Good night, everybody.
Good night, everybody.
Five.
Cool.
You can finally go to sleep.
Yes. But now I'm all awake.